Up next is a long-awaited championship match.
Big fight.
It'll be Shinsuke Nakamura in a match for the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Is undoubtedly a career-defining moment for the challenger. You know, I don't think the challenger has any plans on wasting this golden opportunity. Superstars look geared up and ready to go. Now the champion looking poised here, despite the enormous challenge ahead.
Introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 230 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura. Introducing the champion from Punjab, India, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Jim Dirk Malandra.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, boy. The feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in.
for a great one here. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the champion. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you, and you don't know who you can trust.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Working the midsection there.
Drop.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
The damage has been done. On the defensive here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
The champ, just one step quicker.
He was able to reverse that.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a counter! He was one step ahead on that one.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
Hey, this may very well be it. Two.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Salt is really testing his mettle here.
The champ might just have nothing left in his shoulders down. Championship on the line.
The champ just one step quicker. In a shot to the solar plexus.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
And testing Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move.
Looking for all the glory here. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He saw that one coming.
There may be no stopping him.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
The champ retains.
See them square off.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.